Good morning, children. So now we will complete the exercises of Raja's useful collection. So open page number 56. Arrange these sentences in right order. So the first one here. Raja put a strong thick rubber band in his pocket. Okay. So next, what he found? He found a round flat round pebble. So this is number 2. Next, he picked up a shiny silver safety pin. Next, what did he find? Near the hedge, he found a long piece of green string. This is 4. And he also found a piece of red brick which he picked up. This is 5. Okay. So, 2, 3, 1, 5, 4. Okay. So now tick the right options to complete these sentences. Raja's trousers always had pockets in them because he liked to put his hands into them. He carried some money in them. He put the things that he collected into them. It was a part of the school uniform. So it is C. He put things that he collected into them. Next, Raja looked down when he walked so that he could look for things to collect. He did not have to talk to anyone. He could look out for any cracks on the pavement. He could think without being disturbed. So it is, he could look for the things to collect. Okay, so next one. Match the objects in column A and what they were used in column B. String. For what they used to tie the plant to a stick. Safety pin they used to fix Lena's skirt strap. Then pebble to ease Mary's headache. Then matchbox to store Ali's tooth. Red brick to write numbers on the pavement in the squares. Then rubber band to put Raja's picture. To put around the Raja's picture. Okay. So match the following. Okay, children. Now, using grammar. Sometimes we need to join two sentences or two parts of a sentence. So sometimes we need to join two sentences or two parts of a sentence by using and, or, but, so, and because. So these are the words which we will use. So, these are called conjunctions. Okay, children? So, these are called conjunctions. Miss Maya had 20 children in her class. One of them was Raja. So, now we will add conjunction. Miss Maya had 20 children in her class and one of them was Raja. So, here and is conjunction. Okay? So, now we have to fill these words in between them. Okay? We have to fill conjunctions and, or, but, so, because, in between them. Okay? Raja was particular about his trousers and here A and D and he always had pockets in them. Okay, you have to write it in your classwork. Okay, children, the things Raja picked seemed silly, but they were very useful. So after silly, you have to write but, but then small t, thy, they were very useful. Next, Raja offered Mary the smooth round pebble because, after pebble you have to write because, B-E-C-A-U-S-E, because she had a headache. Next, Raja gave Miss Maya the long string, so she could tie the plant to the stick. Next, should I pick up the safety pin or should I pick up the matchbox? So, after pin, you have to write OR, or. Okay? So, now these are called conjunctions. Okay? When we join two sentences with a word, then that is called conjunction. So, conjunctions are and, or, but, so, and, because. Now, next, using words. Bundle of letters. box of matches, bunch of flowers. So these are the examples of collective noun. So collective noun means it describes group of things or people as a unit. Like see here, bundle of letters. So letters, it is described in a bundle. Then matches, box. Flowers, bunch. So together all the letters are called a bundle of letters. Then together all the matches are called box of matches. And together all the flowers are called bunch of flowers. Okay, so now unscramble the words to get the right collective nouns. In the jungle, we could see a dash of monkeys swinging in the trees. So it is T-R-O-O-P, troop. T-R-O-O-P, troop. We each picked a dash of juicy grapes from the vine. B-U-N-C-H, bunch. B-U-N-C-H, bunch. A long dash of steps led to the top of tower. F-L-I-G-H-T, flight. F-L-I-G-H-T, a long flight of steps led to the top of the tower. Our cat has just had a dash of 7 kittens. L-I-T-T-E-R, litter. A dash of sheep was grazing in the field. F-L-O-C-K, flock. A flock of sheep was grazing in the field. In the jungle, we could see a troop of monkeys swinging in the trees. We each picked a bunch of juicy grapes from the vine. A long flight of steps led to the top of the tower. Our cat has just had a litter of 7 kittens. A flock of sheep was grazing in the field. Okay, now complete these sentences with silent W words from the box. So here W is silent and we have to now complete this. I always dash my homework neatly. Write W-R-I. T-E, write. I always write my homework neatly. The old man had dash on his face. Wrinkles. Wrinkles. W-R-I-N-K-L-E-S. Wrinkles. Get paper to dash the present. To wrap. Wrap. W-R-A-P. Wrap. The worm began to dash on the soil. Wriggle. W-R-I-G-G-L-E. Wriggle. The worm began to wriggle on the soil. The answer to the question is wrong. W-R-O-N-G. Wrong. Okay, children. Hope you understood the lesson and also the grammar part. Complete the grammar part and also read the lesson once again. Okay, children. Thank you.